Next piece features a man who needs very little introduction. A man who played tambourine on Battle of Evermore. John Henry Bonham, over the top! We'll be right back. here for John Bonham. John Bonham! John Henry Bonham! Moby Dick!